Hey guys, it's Yuz. Welcome to a special thing I'm doing right now. I'm calling it Catfish Sunday. That's right, boys, that's right. This is Catfish Sunday. And we're gonna catch you some bloody freaking catfish. So I'm using large bait, cut bait, and you can't get this till 32, and I had it a couple... I've had it for a while, and I think I got it for the Halloween stuff, and they had it lower rank, but yeah, I can't believe that you can only buy it at level 32 now. That sucks. So, yeah. We're gonna come out here and catch a couple catfish and do that stuff. I was gonna skip to 4 p.m. I'm still gonna do that, but we're gonna see if we can, how many bites we can get. I already caught me a catfish earlier, just testing out before recording. So let me put on some music. Oh, I apologize for the music. It's not been the best. I think it's because of my settings for my mic. I usually have my sound settings need to be changed to be where you won't hear the popping and fuzzing and stuff. That shouldn't happen. So let's put the music on and go to town. Slack, just wait it out. It's a strange thing about cats, they bite almost anything. If you want to know the music I'm using as I play this game, there'll be a link in the description. Kevin, he's pretty cool. Makes some pretty good freaking music. This music drives my eye since I'm from Tennessee. Some of that slack there. Since you guys are probably playing this, you're thinking, well, Yuzuki, I don't have large pet bait. Yeah, you know, didn't think about that. Figured everyone can get it. Well, you can get it at a certain level. It sucks you have to be 32. And I'm not 32, I'm 31. Yeah, and that sucks. I don't remember how I got my pet bait, actually. I was trying to figure it out before. Come on, you freaking fish, you. Depth size, maximum depth. Just have it set to 99. Hook. Well, you can see right there. horror/L hook. Anything in that couple minutes will fast forward it to the time necessary. You need to be at a specific time for catching cats. I got kind of lucky. Water does flow, it's just flowing down the stream, down the water. Clearly nothing is tapping the bank. Well, what shall we do? Looking good, boys. Whoop. Hold on. We're getting a low tap. I may have spoke too soon. Yeah, come on, tap that, baby. Tap it. Go 7.6 pounds. Yeah, so I've got, see here. Inventory. I've got 2 7-pounders. Yeah, there's not much money from them, but that's okay. That's just fine. So, well, let's skip forward time here. Let's go to about 4 p.m. Pull down time for fast forward. It's gonna be an hour. It don't matter. As once I'm done, I'm gonna be taking a break after that. Fast forward time. Here we go, guys. 4 p.m. So we can throw a run out there. Might get a hit. Throw a run out there. And I guarantee we're probably gonna get a hit. But all in all, we'll definitely get a hit out here. right here between the middle, right here, is a giant sinkhole or something like that. And the catfish hide right under there. And you can pretty catch them. So I'm gonna throw it right out here. Couple feet. This is a good time for the cats to be biting. In a certain person's video I keep watching. Kaji is his name. He's not recorded anything in a while. And yeah, I think he's having difficulties with his computer and Windows. Windows can be a freaking pain. I know mine can be. Nothing wrong with Windows, but still. It can give you headaches at times. Catfish start biting late in the day, but lately in this game they seem to be biting around 4 to 6, 4 to 5, you can just go through from 4 to 6 and catch them. You could tell earlier, just a few minutes ago, that thing was, something was love tapping it. They are about 12. Like a 12 pounder. There's from 7 pounds to a 12 pound pounder. And this lake, yeah. Trophies, that's what they are. Trophies. I've caught me a 10 pounder before. Channel Catfish, 5 pounds. Kaji, I believe he's caught a 11 pound before. I'm gonna fish here as long as I can. That until my bait runs out. Yeah, pretty much until my bait runs out. When catching catfish, just look for the shoes. I'll show you the bobber later I'm using, but just looking for it to tap your bobber. Just wait for the love taps. Once it starts love tapping, wait for it to go crazy. Then hook that hook. Reel that bad boy in. Waiting game. Yeah, you want to use that line, floral line, which is invisible. If you don't, the cats are going to see that and they're not going to bite. They may bite, some might bite, some won't. Flopcasted. I don't know if they still have flopcasting in this game or not. I bet they do. Right here between these bullets is the best place for catfish. Someone's definitely in that water. Don't get nothing, don't sweat it. Just reel back in and cast back out. probably 5 p.m. I'd be returning to their old schedule of appearing around 5 o'clock before you can catch them. Just like once in a while, guys, and yeah, just keep watch. Having a little slack ain't good. Talked about fog casting. Sorry guys, you're probably wondering what I'm looking for. Thank you. so I got a super aggravation. I don't really care. Yeah, there we go. Hit F11 for it. Kind of stupid to do something like that, I guess. Probably not using the right thing, the right bobber. I never did like flop casting in this game. It's kind of stupid. I was never taught how to fish that way. My dad didn't fish that. My dad never fished that way. Never whatsoever. If he saw this game right now, he would be loving it. Sadly, my dad passed away a couple years ago. He's now fishing in heaven. Surprised the cats are not buying like they used to be. Yeah. Yeah, he nibbled at that a minute ago. Do us all a favor and be a hero and take it through that line. If you're wondering how to make money in this game, it's quite easy once you know where to go. I did a lot of my first fishing to make money right here, right in this muddy river. Went okay for a while, but this place ain't the best for money. The newbie area, and it's where you're fresh starting out. I went off to New York. Sorry, guys. I need a loud bang just a minute. It's like 3 a.m. It's almost 3 a.m. here. Real life. Oh, like I was saying. What the heck was I saying? Lose your train of thought. Oh boy. That bang was coming. I have no idea what I was talking about before. Dang it. I was telling you guys something. Yeah, I'm here now. Talking about the making money in this game. Yeah, I went over to New York, started fishing there for the walleye. And it's true, you can make some good money from the walleye. But you will not make a ton of it. Compared to going to Oregon, you can make tons of money in Oregon. I stayed. Sorry. I stayed like a week in Oregon. fish there. Made tons of money. Still is. You need a proper fish net to be able to catch you a pretty good amount of fish. And the fish that I had before wasn't big enough. Accidentally forgot the fish net I was using before. If you guys are wondering, I am recording this in the morning time of Sunday, so I can edit it and put it up, and you'll see this later today. So by the time Monday comes around, you'll get this video and a few others. This cast. I haven't fished here in a while, so I'm 100% sure of where to catch these cats again. Expecting them to be a little bit more good law, but they're not. Am I casting out in the wrong area? Now, that fish ain't dying like they were. If you were going after bass and stuff, they wouldn't be biting anymore, I know. These cats should still be biting. Something should be hitting my line, trying to take over. I should stay around 5 and fishing there a little bit more. at all. I expected to get a little bit more fish. I actually expected to get some trophies. You just don't get everything you want sometimes, it seems. And that's life. Something was nibbling at that. Go on, and I'll take it. Definitely nibbling at it. I finally know what them cats are. Definitely snakes. love typing in again, it seems. It's gotta be my neighbor. You can't hear it. It sounds like they're coming home, shutting, slamming the doors or something. Something strikes it. If not, I'm out of here. Love tapping. But you're just not gonna go after it, are you? Go after it! Quit toying with me! Ooh. Hello? Oh man. Holy crap. He didn't waste a minute, now did he? He said, I'm taking it. I'm not letting you have it. I'm going out of here with it. I guarantee you hit that thing again, sucker. I'm reeling you in. There we go. Yes, sir. Told you I'd catch you. Ah, 6 pounder. Why do you not toy with me? Inventory. About $800. hell. Let's see, I'll throw it back out here one more time, see if maybe we get something. Just a little bit more. Yeah, this is gonna be my last cast. I would still stay here and fish to another day, but I have a time schedule to keep in. Things to do. Can't skip like I used to. Fixed it where if you skip, you have a penalty of time you have to wait for. And of course, I could cut my recording, stop it, wait for a couple hours, come back, but there's no fun in that. Play this game. I'm having fun playing it. And I want you guys to enjoy it as much as I am. I am gonna go back to Oregon because I need to make some more money. I blew some money on a spin reel. Yeah, what you guys are saying, probably I should go to Florida. I want to do that, but one day license. I'll definitely make more money there for sure. Thing with cats, you just don't know when they're gonna strike. Seven, eight. probably be better. I should start fishing around one thing if we could probably count again. Oh well. Alright guys, this is the end of Catfish Sunday. Actually, you might have two Catfish Sundays. Just depends if I roll out another before the end of this day. Yeah, this is what I'll do. I'll bring you guys another Catfish Sunday later today. Lord willing. Not? Oh well. Catch you guys later. This is a signing off. Bye!